I don't think it's tough. I think it's one of those things where, you know, I think every team in the league, because it's a new rule, I think every team in the league is going to weigh that. You know, and it's a puzzle. It's playing with pieces. You know, one thing I learned from Kyle Shanahan, it's not always a one for one. You know, you're not going to cut a receiver for a receiver. You know, adding a receiver may cost you a DB, or it may cost you a D lineman. You know, our job is to put the best 53, and not necessarily we have to have X amount at this position. So we're going to build the best 53 and just go from there.